In the given question, we have to find the M by Z ratio of 2-methyl propane 2-ol by the dehydration.